The Faculty of Fisheries and Marine is the 14th established faculty at Universitas Erlangga. The faculty was established on 25 July 2008 and currently have 2 departments and 4 study programs. Among them are 2 undergraduate programs, aquaculture and fisheries product technology, and 2 graduate programs, which are fisheries and marine biotechnology and fisheries science. Currently, Faculty of Fisheries and Marine has more than 1,000 students that use campus facilities on a daily basis.
Faculty of Fisheries and Marine has 3 buildings, namely A. Arowana, B. Bandung, and C. Cakalang. When entering the faculty area, you will be greeted with a learning fishing pond, giving the initial impression that our faculty is heavy on fisheries. In the classroom, the lecturers teach with lecturing, discussion, and question and answer methods. Knowledge from the class is reinforced with hands-on learning in the practical. Faculty of Fisheries and Marine supports research activity by having 5 laboratories: microbiology, biotechnology, chemistry, food technology, and physiology. Our laboratories are equipped with cutting-edge technology to support aquaculture and fish processing studies.
The students of Faculty of Fisheries and Marines are prepared to be the best leaders in the fisheries and marine fields, both locally and globally.